हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ गोविंद सर एंड टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट जेनर डायोड एंड इट्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड द जेनर डायोड वर्क एज वोल्टेज रेगुलेटर. सो कैन से द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ जेनर डायोड एंड दिस इज़ द अनदर टॉपिक ऑफ योर फर्स्ट यूनिट. ओके, सो स्टार्ट विद द हिस्ट्री ऑफ जेनर डायोड. क्लेरेंस मेलविन जेनर वॉज द अमेरिकन फिजिसिस्ट हु फर्स्ट डिस्क्राइब द प्रॉपर्टी कंसर्निंग द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक इंसुलेटर. These findings were later exploited by Bell Labs in development of Jenner diode, which was duly named after him. So Jenner diode is a type of diode that permits current not only in forward direction like a normal diode, but also in the reverse direction if the voltage is larger than the breakdown voltage. That is known as Jenner-Ney voltage or Jenner voltage. So there is a physical appearance of Jenner diode and it looked like smaller in size than the normal diode, and still there is a strip that indicates the cathode point and another is anode point, and this is a symbolic or schematic diagram, and this arrow shows the current of backward current of flow through the Jenner diode. This is the same thing. The most basic Jenner diode circuit consists of single Jenner diode and a resistor. The Jenner diode provides the reference voltage, but a series resistor must be in place to limit the current into the diode. Otherwise, a large amount of current would flow through it and it could be destroyed. So, to limit the current through the Jenner diode, a resistor is placed in the series of Jenner diode. So the value of resistor can be calculated to give required value of current for supply used. Again, there is two type of biasing as we discussed in the previous lecture of diode. There is forward biasing and reverse biasing. It is similar in is here. And when a Jenner diode is forward biased, it operates as a normal diode. In forward biased, P side is connected to the positive terminal of battery and N side is connected to the negative terminal of battery. In this case, the electrons and holes are swept across the junction and large current flow through it. In the reverse direction, in case of reverse biased, current practically zero, and at a certain voltage which is called Jenner voltage, the current increases sharply. Each Jenner diode has breakdown rating which specify the maximum voltage that can be dropped across it. So this is the reverse bias circuit where the negative terminal is connected to the positive, negative region is connected to the positive terminal of battery, and positive region is connected to the negative terminal of battery. And this is the characteristic of Jenner diode. This is look like a normal diode. It works same as the ordinary diode in forward biased. In the reverse direction, or can say in the reverse biasing, there is a very small leakage current between 0 volt to the another Jenner voltage. The tiny amount of current is able to flow. Then when the voltage reaches to the breakdown voltage, then current suddenly flow through it. So it is very clear from the figure that there is a tiny amount of current till the breakdown voltage. After that, the sharp current will flow through it. And this is the combined VI characteristic of Jenner diode. And notice that as the reverse voltage increases, the leakage current remains essentially constant until the breakdown voltage reached, where the current increases dramatically. And this Jenner diode provide constant Jenner voltage. Okay, so this is all about the VI characteristics of Jenner diode. In the forward bias region, it is very similar, that 0.3 to 0.7 voltage, that is potential barrier potential which is required to start the conduction. ओके, एंड व्हाट इज जेनर ब्रेकडाउन? द जेनर इफेक्ट इज अ टाइप ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल ब्रेकडाउन इन रिवर्स बायस पी एन डायोड इन विच द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इनेबल्स टनलिंग ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फ्रॉम द वैलेंस टू द कंडक्शन बैंड ऑफ अ सेमी कंडक्टर लीडिंग टू अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ फ्री माइनॉरिटी कैरियर्स विच सडनली इंक्रीजिज द रिवर्स सेचुरेशन करेंट. सो इट इज़ वेरी क्लियर दैट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ब्रेकडाउन इट इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक ब्रेकडाउन इन विच द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इनेबल्स द टनलिंग फ्रॉम पी टू एन एंड टू पी. ओके, सो दिस इफेक्ट इज कॉल्ड जेनर इफेक्ट. इलेक्ट्रॉन्स पुल्ड आउट ऑफ देयर कोवेलेंट बॉन्ड्स बिकॉज ऑफ हाई इंटेंसिटी इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड. क्लियर? सो द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ जेनर डायोड इज मोस्ट पॉपुलर दैट इज वोल्टेज रेगुलेटर. सो वी हैव अ सर्किटरी फॉर वोल्टेज रेगुलेटर. इट इज क्लियर टू द इन द इमेज एंड यू कैन सी हियर देर इज इनपुट वोल्टेज वी एस एंड द आई एस इज द करंट फ्रॉम सोर्स. आर एस इज लिमिटिंग रजिस्टर टू द वोल्टेज एंड देर इज करंट इन लोड दैट इज आई एल एंड करंट इन जेनर डायोड दैट इज आई जेड. सो वी कैन अप्लाई के सी एल एट दिस पॉइंट एंड आई एस इक्वस टू आई जेड प्लस आई एल एंड आफ्टर अप्लाइंग द के वी एल इन द दिस लूप दिस मैश देन वी इन और वी एस इक्वस टू ड्रॉप अक्रॉस रजिस्टर प्लस ड्रॉप अक्रॉस वोल्टेज. सो वी हैव एन इक्वेशन दैट इज वी एस इक्वस टू आई एस आर एस प्लस वी जेड एंड वी जेड इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट वोल्टेज दैट इज दैट प्रोवाइडेड बाई द जेनर डायोड एंड इफ वी इंक्रीज द इनपुट वोल्टेज देन देर इज इंक्रीज इन ड्रॉप अक्रॉस रजिस्टर बिकॉज जेनर डायोड प्रोवाइड्स अ कॉन्स्टेंट वोल्टेज एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द के वी एल दीज टू ड्रॉप्स मेक्स इक्वल टू द इनपुट वोल्टेज वेयर वी जेड इज कॉन्स्टेंट देन द ओनली इंक्रीज इन ड्रॉप अक्रॉस द रजिस्टेंस. अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट लोड रजिस्टेंस इज कनेक्टेड इन टू द इन द पैरेलल ऑफ जेनर डायोड. दैट्स वाई द वोल्टेज ड्रॉप अक्रॉस द लोड रेजिस्टेंस ऑल्सो कॉन्स्टेंट. दैट्स वाई आई एल इज कॉन्स्टेंट. सो द ओनली क्वान्टिटी दैट विल इंक्रीज दैट इज आई जेड. ओके, आई जेड इज इंक्रीजिज टू प्रिवेंट द आई जेड इंक्रीजिज टू प्रिवेंट द टू मेक द लोड आउटपुट लोड वोल्टेज कॉन्स्टेंट. सो Thus, to inspire the variation in input voltage, IZ is increases and can say it is regulated to keep the output voltage constant. This is referred as the line voltage regulation. So this is all about the voltage regulator, the application of Jenner diode. Okay, so we have some type of ICs. Before the going to the IC, we have an example of or can say numerical of Jenner diode that is it is given a 0.5 volt stabilized power supply is required to produce from a 12 volt DC power supply input source. The maximum power rating PZ of Jenner diode is 2 watt and using the Jenner regulator circuit above calculate the maximum current flow through it. The Jenner diode, we have the ratings that is 2 watt Jenner diode and the voltage of Jenner diode that is 5.0. So we can calculate the maximum current that is P upon V that is current 2 watt upon 5 volt. We will get 400 micro milliampere. And another is question the minimum value of series resistor. Series resistor will can be calculated as this is the applied KVL equation. So Vs minus Vz upon Iz equals to the series resistor. So we can calculate the value of series resistor. Another important thing is load current of a load. If a load resistor of 1 kilo ohm. So you have to calculate the load current. Then it will be calculated as IL equals to Vz upon RL, because resistance, load resistance is connected in the parallel with the voltage drop across Zener diode. So we can calculate from that. And another thing is the Zener current at full load. So Iz equals to Is minus IL. Is is source current and IL is load current. So then we calculate the because we have already discussed in voltage regulator, there is a KCL equation Is equals to Iz plus IL. So we can calculate from that Iz equals to 395 milliampere. So this is all about the numerical of Zener diode. Okay. So now we have voltage regulator ICs. We have two types of voltage regulator ICs. First one is positive voltage regulator IC, and second one is negative voltage regulator ICs. So we have a series of voltage regulator ICs. First one is 7-8XX voltage regulator IC. This is positive regulator ICs. It is very clear, and we show two diagrams for the comparison on the pin connection in 7-8 axis and 7-9 axis. So 7-8 axis regulator IC is used for positive regulation, and 7-X is used for negative regulation. The difference between these two is only the first pin and second pin configuration, and third pin is already used for output. So in the positive voltage regulator IC, that is 7-8XX, the first pin is connected to is connected to the input, and second will be connected to the ground. And whereas in the 7-9XX, it is the first will connect to the ground and second will connect to the input. So 7-8XX voltage regulator IC is 3-terminal positive voltage regulator IC. The output current is 1 ampere. Output voltages have the following range, 5 to 24 volt. Suppose we have 24 volt regulator IC, then the number of regulator IC will be 7824. And if we have 8 volt regulator IC, then the IC number is 7808. Okay. So we have thermal overload production and short circuit production, output resistance, safe operating area production is also available in this ICs. Another is 7-9XX voltage regulator IC. As we discussed, it is for negative regulation, and it is also a 3-terminal negative voltage regulator IC. And the range is fixed, that is minus 5 volt, minus 8 volt, minus 12 volt and minus 15 volt. Suppose we are using 15 volt regulator IC, then the IC number will be 7915 and output current will be 1.5. Thermal short circuit and safe area protection is also available in this IC, and high ripple rejection is also available. And this IC allows output voltage to be easily boosted above the preset value of with the resistor divider. So this is all about the voltage regulator IC and the Zener diode and the application of Zener diode. And we will move to the transistor in the next video, next lecture. Okay. So